In this video, I will show how easy it is to take a backup of your BioNumerics databases in version 7. The workflow demonstrated in this video is applicable for all databases created by BioNumerics. In the startup screen of BioNumerics, all databases are displayed that are found in the specified home directory. To take a backup of a certain database, I first need to highlight the database that I want to backup. In this example, I will create a backup of the database with the name DemoBase Connected. I then click on the Database Management button and select the option Backup Database. BioNumerics now asks where I want to store the backup. Standard, the home directory is suggested, but of course I can select any other location I want. I confirm the creation of the backup and BioNumerics starts backing up my database. When the backup is complete, this is reported. When I browse to the selected location, I can see the backup file there. The file has the extension BNBK and is composed of the database name and the backup creation date. Now that you have seen how to backup your database, I will also demonstrate how easy it is to restore a backed up database in version 7. In the startup screen of BioNumerics, I click on the Database Management button again. I select the option Restore Database and a new dialog is shown. Two options are listed. An existing database can be overwritten with the data in the backup file. Or a new database can be created containing the data in the backup. I first browse for my backup file here. Since I want to create a copy of my database, I select the second option. In this text box, I need to specify a name for my new database. Once all data is restored, BioNumerics will ask to open the newly created database. Pressing Yes opens a new database with the restored data. This ends this video. Thank you for watching. Please tune in to our other videos where more functionality is explained.